I want to thank all of you for being here. Your enthusiasm and passion is why I'm running for governor. As I mentioned to you earlier, my entire life, Alabama has been at or near the bottom in everything that matters. And then when you look at our state today, there is not a function of our state, education, mental health, health care, infrastructure, opioids, you name it, we are in crisis. This election is much more than Republican versus Democrat. This election is about setting the table for Alabama's future. I have spent 13 years as mayor of Tuscaloosa. I have spent 13 years without one ethics complaint, with not one hint of corruption, and by representing the people of Tuscaloosa in a way that not only honors them, but has improved their quality of life. It is time that our state have a governor that is focused on shaping the future of the state of Alabama, and I look forward to the honor of working for you come January 20th, 2019. Thank you, and God bless you.